Punishing arrow!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Another fire!
Right. Shield strike, now!
Last one!
Going to grab you!
fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woo-hoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woo-hoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. That armor nice and bloody. Woo-hoo! Looking good.
A good fit.
Better get that armor nice and bloody.
Fits.
Now go show it off. Don't you go denting my armor now. Right. Business time.
She knew the tears were closed. And there's no reward for closing them, I'm afraid.
We expected none.
Well, then I wouldn't advise staying. She is a corpse eater, after all.
We'll be going, then.
Thank goodness we needn't revisit the other bit of Helheim. The one where you're confronted with your worst memories.
What would you have done if we'd needed to return there?
Stayed home. Definitely. Yeah.
Always a pleasure. What occasions the visit?
Something I've been meaning to ask. Once you've projected an emotional trait into spectral form, is it just gone from you? Suppose a friend?
We go. The stags are eating their fill.
Just as Ratatoskr said they would. Maybe he is just trying to build a family.
Aren't we all?